Hi, hope you're all doing fine. So first of all, thank each one of you for your positive response to our online coaching, and thank you so much for your positive reviews in YouTube as well as for our e-classes and test series, right? So far we have around 3 batches going on. We started this concept of online coaching in Jan 2017, right? So since we're having exam in December 2017, NEET exam, so we're planning to launch a new batch next month, that is in August. So starting from August, we're going to have a new batch called comprehensive batch. So the aim of this comprehensive batch is to cover quickly as many subjects, as many topics as possible within the span of 3 months, that is on August, September and October. And in the month of November, we'll try to focus on a cumulative revision, right? So we'll be trying to cover as many subjects as possible, and we have designed a schedule and we made sure that we'll be covering all the subjects by the end of October, right? So from November onwards, for at least 20 to 25 days, we'll try to focus on revision, right? So the specialty of this batch compared to the former batches is the fact that we're trying to launch few new features pertaining to this batch. So the new features incorporated include, so as you all know, in the previous batches we have this online lectures, test series and doubts or clarification via mail, and also later on we tried to incorporate these live sessions, and right now we're having 4 to 5 live sessions every week. So the concept of classes is not just making recorded videos of particular topic or subject, but also we started introducing these textbook discussions, multiple choice question discussions, and also starting, or we're also having simultaneously various motivational orientational videos every week. On top of it, for this new batch, we are planning to launch daily tests also. So every day we're going to have 5 multiple choice questions, and like that you'll be having around 64 daily tests starting from August till October. So every day you're going to have a daily test from Monday to Friday, that is 5 days a week, right? And then this will continue till October. And in November, we'll try to have more and more of revision as well as grand tests. And another added feature to this new batch, comprehensive batch, is we are launching WhatsApp discussions simultaneously. So far we have this WhatsApp update group, and we're launching a new WhatsApp group where we'll be discussing around 20 topics every week, and like that in a similar fashion we'll be trying to cover around 250 topics at the end of October or November or before exam, right? So in the 3 to 4 month span time, we'll be covering around 250 topics exclusively through WhatsApp. So this I'm not including the live sessions or the recorded videos or those videos which are present in e-classes. So exclusively in WhatsApp, we'll be discussing around 250 topics overall at a rate of around 20 topics every week. So mostly we'll try to focus the discussion at the weekends. We'll discuss the plans and we'll elaborate further, and we'll let you know through the course PDF, right? So that's another a new feature which we're trying to incorporate in this new batch, along with daily tests, and along with that we'll be having this WhatsApp discussion also, and also there will be doubts clarification via WhatsApp pertaining to those topics which we're going to discuss, right? So these are some of the new features of our comprehensive batch, which is going to start this August 2017, right? So totally we have around 3 to 4 months time, so we plan in such a way that we make maximum use of these 3 to 4 months. And moreover, most of you might be planning to start your preparation late, and I personally feel that this is a perfect slot for you to fit in and to get a maximum benefit derived from this new batch, right? So for any further queries or for any further inquiries, you can always mail us at proudtobedentist@gmail.com. thank you for your trust and love. All the best.